Blended Learning 6, Generate CAT Modeling for Exercise 6. This is the learning outcomes for this video. Firstly, let's create a project folder, and establish a project file for this exercise. Next, select New, choose the metric template, and select the standard mm.ipt. You can now begin modeling. For this exercise, we will sketch on the XY plane. Complete the sketching according to the reference given. Since there are many polygons and holes, we will sketch and extrude a set first. Then, we will use the rectangular pattern function to generate the rest of the feature. Use the following constraint function to make sure the side of the polygon is parallel to the side of the base. Finally, let's save the part. Don't forget to set the standard material and set the front view of the part. And that is all for exercise 6. You can replay this video if you are still facing problem with solid modeling. Now, test yourself to complete this exercise within 20 minutes.